The only thing that I believe is that your son may still be alive.
Protected for all these years, waiting for this moment.